Rainbow Channel over here. What are you giving away, mate? Mouse pad? Ah, a pen stick? Ah, Parker pen? Ah, no, you know what I'm giving away, man. It's in the title of the video and the thumbnail. We're doing another Space Mouse giveaway. This time we're raising the bar, and it's a Space Mouse Pro Wireless. The first giveaway that I did, well, the first and last giveaway that I did, went to a student in Hungary that could use it with his studies, and I was absolutely delighted with that. So we're doing it again, but this time I'm teaming up with Autodesk. Inventor team specifically, they've stepped up to the plate. They wanted to join in with the bands, and they were like, look, mate, we've got this 3D mouse we want to give away. Why don't you give it away on your channel, and we'll ship it out to them directly. And I was like, no problem, mate, I'll make it happen. So we're going to be doing that. I'm going to be doing it differently this time. Lessons learned from the last giveaway is that doing giveaways on YouTube's not a good idea. It's really not a good idea. Trying to collate people's names from the comment section, export that to a separate area, and then randomize it was an absolute logistical nightmare, and I do not want to do that again. So we're going to be doing it differently, and I know people will be sat there thinking, oh man, you YouTubers, you're always trying to shuffle people off onto different sites where you get little backhanders from them. It's nothing like that. There is a slight ulterior motive to doing this. It's just to push a bit of traffic over to my Twitch channel where I live stream now and again. So I just want to push a few people towards that. If you didn't know about it, then you can head over that. And it's entirely optional. You don't have to enter the giveaway. It's entirely up to you. So this giveaway, you've got to go over to Twitch. If you don't know what Twitch is, it's a legit, genuine website. It's owned by Amazon. It is a proper, legit, safe website. Go over to there. It's free to make an account. And once you've made your account, just hit follow on my Twitch channel. The link for my channel will be in the description down below the video. And then that's all you've got to do. When I do the giveaway, which will be in approximately, I would say, 4 or 5 weeks, that kind of ballpark, I want to give people plenty of time to watch the video, give them an opportunity to get over to Twitch, sign up, and then be prepared for the giveaway actually happening. And then I'm going to be doing the giveaway whilst I'm live on stream. I know that's going to be problematic for a few people based on time zones because I'm in the UK, but I'll give plenty of notice for when I will be doing the giveaway and when the actual time and date will be. So that's all you've got to do. Subscribe, follow my Twitch channel, and then be online when I do the giveaway. And I'll be doing the giveaway live on stream and then contacting the winner directly through Twitch. That's the way I'm going to be doing it. If you don't like it, you don't have to enter, it's entirely optional. But the device will be shipped from Autodesk. So I guess this is a note to the future winner, right? The device will be shipped direct from Autodesk, and it's approaching their new product launch for the 2018 range. So this time of year for Autodesk is really, really busy. So just in case you're wondering if there's going to be any delays, yes, there might be for them getting the device out the door, but they will do it. I've seen a picture of the device. It's all legit. It's all genuine. It's there. It's ready to go. I just need to tell them who to send it to. And then once they get a bit of time during this time of year, it's really busy, they will send it out to the winner. And it can be global. It's open to anyone, anywhere in the world, but the device will be shipped from the States. So just bear that in mind. So thank you very much for watching the video. If you want to enter the giveaway, you know what to do now. And I'll see you over on Twitch, hopefully. Toodles. Oh, actually, hang on. What I didn't mention was what actual Twitch is, just for anyone that doesn't know what it is. Just very quickly, Twitch is a live streaming website. And if you think to yourself, what the bloody hell's live streaming? Well, on YouTube, I make videos and I upload them to YouTube, and you're watching my videos after I've done it, edited it, uploaded it. Twitch is, see that camera there behind me? You might not be able, there's a camera on top of the monitor. That's me sat here live doing inventor stuff, doing whatever I want to basically over on Twitch, because it's not YouTube. I can do whatever I want over there. But if you go to the Twitch channel, look at the past broadcasts, you can see what we've been doing over on Twitch. I've been doing modeling of graphics cards. I've modeled 3D mouse over on Twitch, ironically. And it's just, I just live stream for a couple of hours. There's a chat bar down the right hand side. You can type and you can talk to me. I can talk back to you. I can answer your questions. There's usually at the moment about between 50 to 70 people joining the Twitch chat over there, and it's pretty good. It's good bands, man. It's good. Just get joined in. It's free. It's chill. Just put it on the background if you want to, but it's just you watching me live rather than watching me pre-recorded, and then you can interact with me a lot better than you can do in the YouTube comments. So that's what Twitch is all about. Again, it's entirely optional. It's a I consider the Twitch to be a separate entity to my YouTube channel, because it's just me doing whatever I want to over on there, whereas all the formal stuff that I do on YouTube is staying over here. Right. Just wanted to clear that up. Toodles.